And because all of us believe in Jesus, take it or leave it, we are the younger generation. You know, before when we are coming up to the point, we said, the young one, that tomorrow. You know, I keep asking myself, when is that tomorrow? I didn't even know that it's tomorrow has passed. So that's why we started taking it on our own destiny. So my brother, anywhere we can cooperate together to see if we can get that change, we are asking. That is well. I keep telling people that, one, if you tell people that read the lesson, they are the people. You tell people that go to war, they are the people. So why do we allow our people to be the people? In all, let us be the ones. I love my pastor so much in this particular. He said, think what you can do for the nation. Stop thinking what the nation can do for the nation. And that is the truth. And if tomorrow comes, I became here to that position. The kind of not stop me to start limiting my idea. No, I want to think what I will make